Give you a year's one. Alright. Now I'm going to split my audience down into four pieces. Four, and I'd like this section on the left side here to all cheer for money, please. Can we have a practice cheer? Okay. I'd like this section here to cheer for Scooter, please. Practice cheer? Yay! Okay. I'd like this section over here to cheer for Mia, please. Yay! And I'd like this man here on his own to cheer for Action Jack. I can take 1 minute to make you feel like out of this balloon. 1 minute, but they must know what they've made at the end of it. Contestants, please pay attention, because if you're trying to check to who you want, hear what I'm saying, will you? Bye. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our contestants have 1 minute, starting from now! Hold on, Scooter, it's gone off.
Scooter Jackson.
So he's got bloody room with Scooter in his ass. Played by Richard Branson. Right, we're about 20 seconds. They've got that 30 seconds left. Let's say, come on, cheer him on, give him a little bit more encouragement. Come on, join him. Come on, you can get through it. Let's get 7 seconds. Come on, cheer him on.
Keep making a dog. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Couldn't have worked out better.
Mr. Jackson, sir, please tell everyone what you've made.
Don't think his girlfriend's next birthday.
No. Back to front.
You know what, Dave? After asking me to mention your name, I didn't understand a bit. It all came out like smoky bacon. I wasn't quite sure. Scooter, please tell everyone what you've made.
Mia's halo.
Mia's halo. Not bad. Okay, contestant number four. Mia, please tell everyone what you've made.
Pretzel.
A pretzel! Brilliant! Now look, ladies and gentlemen, far be it from me to choose who wins this competition this evening. Don't let me influence you anyway. Hold my hand above the head of every contestant, and only by your ring will I know who's won. So first of all, headless dog, we've got two. Yay! Let's get some reason. Yeah! I think we really do have a clear winner. Mia! Tony, thank you very much, sir. No, Mia! Mia, please don't go just yet. Just come here. Take that off. Because we've got a little prize for you. The prize is, of course, to take part in the finale of my magic show. We're going to do a trick together. It goes a little something like this. Ladies and gentlemen, over here in my ordinary magician's change bag, I have 2 red silk handkerchiefs. Well, they're not silk, I'm a cheapskate, they're cotton. But here we have them. There are 2 handkerchiefs. 2 handkerchiefs which can tie together like this. Now, Mia, do you have a nice large pocket in which we can place these handkerchiefs? No. Right, okay then, we're going to have to just make a little bit. Now this won't hurt, but I will warm up. Just rest the handkerchief. Change bag. Mia and I are going to learn a little Natty dance. It goes like this. I hope it works, I hope it works, I hope it works. Ha ha cha cha. Do you like it? I choreographed it myself. And what's going to happen is that inside this bag, you're going to have some fresh, silk handkerchief. It will fly all the way around the room and land tight between Mia's red ones. Okay. You're making up your own jokes, or what? We place the handkerchief down inside the bag. Mia and I will assume the dancing position. 2-3. Join in, otherwise it's a bit embarrassing. It's like kissing your auntie goodbye at the airport, she sticks her tongue in. Here we go. 2-3. I hope it works. Come on, put some effort in, girl. I hope it works. I hope it works. Ha ha cha cha. Now, hopefully, the yellow handkerchief will have vanished.
Hey!
Don't clap yet, it's got a very weak finish. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the only time I'd like to hear any clapping or cheering for me is if this yellow handkerchief is now tied between these red hankies. Mia, don't move.
Oh.
Have you felt anything yet? I'll take a step closer. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to get hold of this end here, and this end here. And if this triggers works, please go absolutely crazy for Mia. I can't bear to look.
Has it worked?
Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, I've enjoyed being up here. I think I've enjoyed holding hands with Mia. Give her a warm round of applause. I've really enjoyed myself. Just lastly, when I raise my left hand, I want everyone on this side to go, ooh! And when I raise my right hand, I'd like everyone on that side to go, ah! And I want everyone in the middle to go, ah! Have a practice? Ah! Okay, now build this up. Are you ready? Ooh! Thanks for coming with me. Thanks for everyone. Thank you. Good night.